Hello, it's Adam Beanstock here again, come to annoy you on this lovely Sunday morning. But you can see the better picture now. I've had a haircut, smarted myself up, going out more. I'd just like to do a chromatic scale in three octaves in G. And with the fingering, the chromatic scale is, I think the problem with chromatic scales is realising where you are in the scale. Because you know, you've got the top note, the bottom note. So we're going to do it 92 quite slowly. So when you're in first position, I'll take that off it. When you're in the first position, you got to remember the fingering. You got to remember fingering off by heart. You alternate between half position and first position when you're on crossing the strings. It's always that fingering. Which is 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, open, and then start again, 1, 2, on the next string. And when you get onto the E string, when you've got to get up higher, up to the top G, do 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. So you've got four groups of 1, 2, 3 as you're chromatic going up through the positions, but it's just rememorizing that so you actually know where you are on the scale. So we'll try it anyway. So yeah, just to explain and keep practicing it really slowly, separate bows, because when you actually memorise and your muscle memories, when you get quicker, go slightly quicker, you'll be able to play Verdi, because quite honestly, Guiseppi Verdi, Italian composer, his music is very difficult to play because it's so popular, you know, especially with the string section, when he would frequently go up and down on usually on G or go chromatic scale for dramatic effect. You know, the violins will go shooting up on a chromatic scale and then doing your whatever this whatever on groups of four bowing. Try them as separate bows, then do a four in a bow, three in a bow, do different bow combinations. So I'll leave you with that, and I should be practicing my chromatic scales just in case if I ever get into an orchestra to play Verdi, well, I'll probably shy away from it. Anyway.